I got some tea in here.
Vegeta, what are you doing here?
I've come here to rescue you, of course.
I don't think so.
I think so.
Are you trying to trick me again, like last time when you tied my shoes together?
Yes. I plan on killing you. And taking all your money.
But why?
What?
Back up!
Vegeta, he's strong. You can't possibly defeat him.
Shut up.
I think you can.
I can, and I will. Watch me. What? What?
Each of my blaster caliber bullet.
There you are. Punch. Oh, that's not fair. That's not fair at all.
No, do Vegeta.
Ah, help me. Sharp pointy objects.
Vegeta!
Sharp pointy objects.
Let me cradle you down.
I don't like needles.
You got two motors that you need to get out this week and you haven't even started.
Blah 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 blah.
It's okay, Vegeta. All we gotta do is fuse and everything will be alright. But really, I wanna take a nap.
Sounds good. Video clips are messing me up.
Let's go eat lunch first. I'm hungry and I want food.
Oh, you're always eating.
Food.
Food. Shut up. You're always eating.
I want my noodles and my tuna sandwich.
Shut up. You're always eating, you fat boy. No wonder you don't get fat and obese. You should be spanking.
I get my tuna. Food is tuna, and I like tuna.
You should be spanking with moon rocks. Drop those foot pants. This is Adult Swim.
Oh, Vegeta, you're always wanting to eat.
I'll kill you. I don't even care anymore.